Now we know the value is $10 to $13 a month. So I'm not selling the business, I'm just selling you the lease. So that's typically key money. That's what it is. Now, key money comes into the mix of a business because sometimes the person's intention is to sell the business, but the business sucks and the space is more valuable because they're, so you can transfer a deal like that bar from what should have been the business, and the value is not in the shitty sports bar that makes no money, but in the great lease that's a long-term lease. So that's why they're intertwined, key money and selling a business, because it can quickly flip. But you have to be sharp enough to know. So for example, let's say you're trying to sell this business here for $500,000 as a medical facility.
With
full equipment, this and that. Then if you did your research and you said they're only paying $5,000, the lease is when you tell the seller, forget about that is selling your business. Just do a key money deal. Let's sell the lease.
Okay, so they got a friend.
So then put equipment sometimes will throw out.
So how does that work with the landlord getting approval for some kind of transaction?
The lease allows for subletting, and it's good.
Okay. Is it commercial?
Is that live? Because you're gonna waste time on your phone.
No, it's just a regular video.
Oh, okay.
You know,
commercial business owner different from us selling it, because I was trying to get a deal and I didn't understand they sell commercial spaces and they wanted me, the agent, to sign a non-disclosure before they present it. Say for instance, a Dunkin' Donut franchise. They have a business. They have a commercial. They have a broker that sells the business versus us who rent the space. Basically, they're business brokers.
I know what you're saying. You're dealing with business brokers that are selling businesses.
Right, but they're saying to me before we could co-broke, I want you to sign a non-disclosure agreement.
But that's if you're in the business of selling businesses. Like, you understand, look, there's so many different things that are going to come across your table as you're out on the field. You're going to meet all sorts of people, short sales, there's all sorts of crazy things that you can make money on.
Right.
But if you don't, you have a destination and your destination is success. And you have one path.